I was arrested in the fall of 1981 when I was 17. I used to be in the Evin, Gohardash and Qazilhisar region. I was released in the spring of the 1992, and during the massacre I was in the solitary confinement in the Evin.